Orcs versus men. The universe of Warcraft is as detailed and complex as any universe of fiction ever written. It has a vast history, and it is filled with tales of bravery, heroics, and tragedy. One of the central aspects of the Warcraft universe is an age-old conflict between the races of men and orcs.
Skills worthy of a general. If you want to fight, fight with me. One to one, man to man.
Get ready to gel team. Live and direct from the 160. We got to gal pal. Break on attempt to cap. It's about to go on to cap. You make the call, I make the call. It's all for all. Method man, break on the chat.
My shells.
And there's got to be one left.
Count my shells,
nigga. I know you know it's yours, kid.
Bring that shit, I don't give a fuck.
Look, the orcs are renowned when it comes to warfare. Beware the horde to surround ya, pound ya. Ironclad boots gonna ground ya, pound ya. Through the dark portal where we found ya. Had to find new land, the strong will survive. The race man is meek, too weak to stay alive. We take what we want to ensure that we thrive. Do or die, them or us, so pick a side. The war chief, Duratan, said the weakest hand. And the orcish clan still strong enough to kill a man. We travel by caravan, family in hand. Warlocks and warriors band. Subjugate the land. We all about battle axes, battle tactics, practice until we undefeatable in the clashes. Right. Going by first glance, man's looking weak, too scared of getting beat. Armor from head to feet. We proudly show our body scars and the muscles. Strong enough to toss a horse in a tussle. Yeah. Arms long enough to touch you, fists cuff you, till your knees buckle and we
Member
chuckle.
Member shout,
it's my time.
Member shout,
yeah, let's bring that shit, baby.
Member shout,
yeah. Stop,
I'm going all out, there's barbarians at the gates. Hit every branch of the ugly tree with they face. Green monsters, the whole race will erase. It's time for the brutes to understand they place. King Anduin said to handle it, so the troops brandishing weaponry, all steps to manage it. Find a dark portal, they arrived and it damaged it. Bombard with a flight of griffins and hammer it. No time for peace, the orcs want a war. They won't halt at all, they'll keep wanting more. We need to stop the march to arms we can floor, or else Stormwind itself could even fall. We on the side of right, so we'll fight every single breath, cause man is blessed by the light.
Right.
Orcs just savages, no talk of rights. Wipe them out to the last beast out of spite. They uncivilized, pointed teeth and a mouth full of lies, only plotting our demise. So we gotta strategize and outthink the brutes, for it's too late. It sounds like the army's en route.
The Horde is a political alliance between various races in Azeroth for mutual protection and trade. It is composed of the Tauren, Blood Elves, Goblin, the Forsaken, like-minded Pandarians, and of course, the Orcs. The battle cry for this amalgam of motley races, known and feared through the land and realms, is the guttural for the Horde.
For a second, we lord over Azeroth, well-known direction. Red shield on a black field battle standard, slick branded, the Alliance can't stand it. It's not CB4, straight out of Durbatar, reppin' Orgrimmar, ready for war. Assault with a sword, one-handed, two-hand we brandish. We're casters, using mace and staff for damage. Shout out to Lordaeron and the undead. When it's on, they got our back, man, enough said. Reppin' the blood red elves, the only species where men look a bit beachy. At the other end of the scale, the orcs beastly. Can't forget, the cool mind roster Safari and trolls respect. And when we going for Alliance next, gotta tap the Tauren. They got mad beef for any war in any continent, any land, any planet. Long as the goblins is mobbing, we'll handle it. It ain't an accident, foes get dismantled with a Pandarian fist of steel feeding ravenous. Got a hell screen battle axe just to smack you with. Go ahead, get every buff, doesn't matter, it's the Loktar. Battle cries sound like Mozart, the Horde just peeling a facade from your whole squad.
For the Horde,
the rallying cry to start a war.
For the Horde,
I cleave through shield, shatter swords.
For the Horde,
my camp of corpse were never bored.
For the Horde,
I'd rather be feared than be adored.
For the Horde,
the rallying cry to start a war.
For the Horde,
I cleave through shield, shatter swords.
For the Horde,
my camp of corpse were never bored.
For the Horde,
I'd rather be feared than be adored.
The Gulch. Warsong Gulch is a battle group between the Horde and Alliance over the control of the forest of Ashenvale. The Horde wants to deforest the regions to provide lumber for their war machines, while the Alliance want to allow the forest to heal and prevent the Horde from vital war resources. The battles here are deadly, intense, and occur on a daily basis. The Gulch.
We are watching the Horde. Careful. Careful. Careful.
Hey yo, two flags, two bases, 20 faces with little patience, trying to see who's the greatest. A flag capping, mad dashing, fast action, sound klaxons. The battlegrounds are a passion from nerd spazzing. Behind keyboards are smashing your whole squad. You wonder how the ass kicking happened. Horde versus Alliance and War Song. The foregone conclusion is one win, the other get the L strong. A fight song for those who spend their nights long, sleepless and research, determining just how to play the cheapest. Now peep this, we never suffer weakness. The factions clashing, the battle of the Gulch, catapult over graveyards to add insult. Children or adult, don't matter as long as you getting results. Getting gulped in the war over lumber, the thunder of war cries we utter as armies tear the whole ground asunder. Yo, something in the Gulch went clack clack, making it hard for you to get your flag hat. Something in the Gulch went clack clack, making it hard for you to get your flag hat. Something in the Gulch went clack, and the propulsion, a hunter's rifle, he dead aim cocked and smoked him from 20 yards distant. Too close to miss it, the priest bubble lasted just an instant. Yeah, your team frantically try to keep alive the FC as they getting squeezed from every side. Gotta dash from the enemy base and try to last through the gauntlet. Forgetting your fear, you conquered it. If the carrier is dripping in gear, they confident. Never hide, running straight past the whole other side. Look the opposition dead in the eyes and glide by. They whole team letting fly with everything they can try. But just a matter of time before he dial cap. Longer they wait, the greater the debuff stacks. Who cap last? I know it wasn't us. Gotta snuff the EFC before our time's up. And yo, something in the Gulch went clack clack, making it hard for you to get your flag cat. Something in the Gulch went clack clack.
In World of Warcraft, death isn't permanent. In fact, it isn't more than an inconvenience. Upon death, you appear in spirit form at a nearby graveyard and can walk to your still bloody corpse and resurrect like your demise never happened. The trouble comes, however, when another player kills you. The most nefarious individuals are sometimes not content with just a single kill. Camp your corpse.
Hey, yo. It's been a kind of slow day, all of my dailies is done. I'm in my garrison just twiddling thumbs, chasing boredom, don't feel like raiding. LTR is a painting, my game of night has only begun, so I port back to Azeroth. My game plan is to straight kill whatever alliance I come across. As I take flight, a dark winged bat soaring at night, I plot just how to terrorize the lobbies in plight. And I ain't talking about a fair fight, prefer to pray in the weak, watching their bodies drop, such a delight. Reach a hunting ground, Red Ridge Town, arrive without a sound, stealth apply poison the blades and look around. Don't have to worry about a flag, I'm on a PvP server. Whoever I cross is getting stabbed. See my first victim, a human mage, unsuspecting, well questing. I plan to introduce him to my weapon. I shadow stepped in, apply rupture, garrote. The re-stealth to watch him bleed out his severed throat till his hit points are zero. He's sleeping with the murlocs. I wait till he run to his corpse res and try to walk it about two steps and drop. My ambush, smite like the hammer, thrall his body vanish. My main hand is thirsty, my offhand is fanned. Right. Agility is damaged, I'm killing like a savage. I can't be corpse till you rage quit into defiance. I get hard disrupting the leveling of alliance. And if you call your max level guildmates to save you, they can't. I'm still gon' murk you beneath they nasal. Those in pure time on their hands become the devil. I only wanna troll you, you only wanna level. Can't be corpse till you simply log off and rage. I guarantee that I'ma see you another day. Those in pure time on their hands become the devil. I only wanna troll you, you only wanna level. Can't be corpse till you simply log off and rage. I guarantee that I'ma see you another day.
Throughout the many years of Warcraft, tales abound of heroes who face terrifying dangers and risk their lives for the benefit of all. This, however, is not one of those stories. This is the story of Leeeeroy.
the most famous known ignoramus. Occurred a few years in the past, so hold fast, listen close. The tale of a man beyond shameless, brainless. He had his whole guild in anguish. Their desire for loot had him raid up a Black Rock spire, alone in the fighting. An impromptu meeting, the goal was decided. What? How to next tackle the rookery and survive it. A warrior gave a plan of attack, intimidating shout back to back. Don't want them eggs to crack. Gotta deal with whelps and any dragons for real. We hope the heels is never lagging. Don't wanna die while the res is painless. The 10-minute walk back here's beyond lameless. During the meeting, a mage calculates a full wipe of 32.3 repeating. The mood in the room is low and it deepens for good reason. Even the bravest is weakened. And just when he prepared to face doom, Leeeeroy just runs in and pulls a whole damn room.
Have no love to be found.
Okay, guys, these eggs have given us a lot of trouble in the past. Does anybody need anything off this guy, or can we bypass him?
I think Leeeeroy needs something from this guy.
Oh, he needs those devout shoulders? Isn't he a paladin?
Yeah, but that'll help him heal better. He'll have more mana.
Christ. Okay, well, what we'll do... I'll run in first, gather up all the eggs so we can kind of just, you know, blast them all down with AoE. I will use Intimidating Shout to kind of scatter them so we don't have to fight a whole bunch of them at once. When my shout's done, I'll need Anthony to come in and drop his shout too, so we can keep them scattered and not have to fight too many. When his is done, Bass, of course, need to run in and do the same thing. We're going to need Divine Intervention on our mages so they can AE. So we can, of course, get them down fast, because we're bringing all these guys. I mean, we'll be in trouble if we don't take them down quick. I think it's a pretty good plan. We should be able to pull it off this time. What do you think, Abdul? Can you give me a number crunch real quick?
Yeah, give me a sec. I'm coming up with 32.33, repeating, of course, percentage of survival.
It's a lot better than we usually do.
Alright, thumbs up.
Ready, guys?
Let's do this. Leeeeroy!
Hey!
Oh my God, no! Oh no! No, 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 no!
The upcoming World of Warcraft expansion deals with the evil mage Gul'dan and his attempts to bring the Dark Titan Sargeras to the realm. This will mark the third attempt for the Burning Legion to invade and subjugate the realm of Azeroth. And they intend it as the last. The Legion battle cry.
Dreadlords in the front, Legion who stomp. Imps to the left, nightmares in the flesh. Infernals to the right, just light up the night. Pit lords in the back, prepared to attack. Dreadlords in the front, Legion who stomp. Spew forth from the tomb of the lost, the grave of the boss. Sargeras, the barbaric, dark titan. Commands a legion to start fighting. Bring chaos and slay all defying. Invaded Azeroth thrice, but we'll push back. We knew the Dark Lord wouldn't overlook that. Every race in the world would know his face. And once he steps foot in the plane, he'll be erased. Frantic, breathing in fear, forever chased. Panicked as we lay waste with fell haste. The footsteps left in his wake is gigantic. We march on the banners of cloth that's satanic. Hellfire, observer eyes show the ire. With gleams that'll reflect the fiend's own desire. The Horde and the Lions combined in defiance. A death rattle, the last battle's behind it.
I will enjoy breaking you.
Got Gul'dan to show us the way. Break down the gates, related over breaks in the base. Every side know the stakes, the march of the Legion. Millions of demons, the whole planet shakes. Try to raise Illidan, fill him with a foul discipline. To kill innocents till they feel a bit impotent. Belligerent, the mortals, they lack power. Need a raid 20-1 and take hours to kill one of ours. Their downfall is nigh, just a matter of time before they all die. And if you're still wondering why, I'll reply with the burning Legion battle cry. Shout. Dreadlords in the front, Legion who stomp. Imps to the left, nightmares in the flesh. Infernals to the right, just light up the night. Pit lords in the back, prepare to attack.
It is no matter. In the end, your serve the Legion.
In a game as complex as World of Warcraft, almost no one knows everything that there is to know about this game and its universe. Fortunately,
There are online resources that provide up-to-the-second news, knowledge, and information about one of the most popular games in history. If you ever have a question, there's no need to ask another player. Simply log on to wowhead.com for the answer to any question that you can think of. Wowhead.
Yo, it's dangerous to go alone, so take this. A resource for those who's known as lifeless. I might just look up the Legion, the new regions with fell demons. Spend the evening reading, check out the new specs, talent trees. Wonder how Blizz can balance these PvP. I know I should wait, the ones through the gate getting spoiled every day when it pass. I can't wait, I pour through every data mine model plate. Cloth, leather, and mail to date. Every artifact, even place in the alpha, get a taste over YouTube, refreshing the views and salivate. Research my class tactics, can I hack it? With guides how to raid like a pro, we even crafting. Transform from noob to badass, missing sure. If you have a question, never ask, go to Wow Head, Wow Head, Wow Head, Wow Head, Wow Head, Wow Head. Prize still be alive after you dead. Wow Head, Wow. Live after you dead. For every quick glance at the side, I get engrossed with every screenshot, page, and post. Every hit of the database, every guide, every quote. Grant a bit more knowledge to know. Could spend a whole day on a mock section, no question. I gotta look fly whenever questing perfection. It's just my reflection, it all needs to match. From arm and weapons to the cloak on my back. And if I need a new set piece, I gotta peep Wowhead. For whatever's in game, you know it's deep. And if you haven't vowed yet to leap, then join us in the forums, a group in the minds. Preventing sleep can help with whatever question. Bring it on, from enchants to builds and beyond. I guess my whole point is, if you never wanna be wrong, and if you have a question, look, the hook of the song is go to Wowhead, Wowhead.